Hope y'all liked my intro. So, hey guys, welcome back to Pink Frizz. So, today! Guys, my brother always interrupts my videos now, so I have to yell! Sorry for headphone users. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to Pink Frizz. So today, I'm going to be tasting candy that I haven't tasted in like years, since I was like 6 or 5, and I'm 10 now, so. Yeah. So, like, comment, subscribe, turn my post notifications on, and let's just get on with the video. Oh, and in case you're wondering, I am getting a new room. It's not quite done yet. It's almost done. I need like a few more items, but I have a desk for my new room, so if you're wondering where I'm recording, it's my new desk. Okay, so let's go in with the pixie stick, which I opened before this video because I did not feel like opening it. Okay, if you do not know what a pixie stick is, this is what it is. It's like a straw filled with sugar in it. And I haven't tasted one of these since I was like at 5 at cheer camp at the food court. Oh my god, guys. It's not even that big. Okay, this is messy. It's really good, but messy. So, I have no water, so I have ice, which I'm going to do a video on. So, let me clean this up so I don't get no ant. Okay, so, it's all clean up. The next candy I'm going to try is a Blow Pop. I haven't had one of these since when I was maybe 7? And I know it seems like, oh my god, you're only 10, and it can't be forever since you ate the candy. Honey Boo Boo, I have not tasted these candies in forever, so I forgot how they taste, so. Oh, this is really good. What flavor is this? Strawberry. Okay, well, I'm gonna save this because my brother's yelling in the background. He said, "My bad, I didn't know you're recording." He does. He does this every time now. I don't know why. It's just a bad habit. Gucci Louis Prada is a habit. Okay, anyways. Next is a double bubble. Wait, is it? Double bubble, yeah. I rolled my eyes because I thought I was saying it wrong. I haven't ate these since like I was 2. Because I used to eat gum when I was 2, but really hard to chew, but it's good. It's watermelon. I'm going to take it out. So, yeah. I don't want you guys to see because I would be nasty. Okay. Let me get some of my water. My brother is... Stop it, Eric. God. Okay. Now, my last candy is just now and forever grape. These are really good. And I'm going to definitely brush my teeth after this because I'm going to get like sugar rush, but whatever. But let's taste it. This is what it looks like. Hi, sister. So today I'm going to be using this highlighter. Okay. James Charles is shook. That's nasty. Wait. Whoa. This is a weird candy. I feel like it just changed flavors. Okay. Yeah. So let me rate them. 10 out of 10 because it's good. And yeah. 5 out of 10, it's normal gum. 9 out of 10. Because I'd like it if it was a regular lollipop, but it has gum in it. And I don't really like how it has gum in it. A 10 out of 10. It's gross at the beginning, but like it gets good. So, yeah. So, hope you guys enjoyed my video. Like, comment, subscribe, turn my post notifications on. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!